Hey everybody, John Durante over at the Jackson Realty Group coming to you once again from sunny, beautiful Florida with your tip of the week. I got a great tip for you guys this week. It's just in time for the holidays. You guys are going to love it. Who out there doesn't need some extra cash around the holidays? I know I certainly do. And this, I found a website that Steve Jackson told me about, and it's called missingmoney.com, and I put a link to it right over there. What this website does, free website, once again, we all love free, right? You go to this website, you put your name in, you put the state that you live in or that you have lived in, and you hit go, and what it does is it goes and tells you if you are owed any money from any institution in that state. It's beautiful. Steve, like I said, Steve Jackson just did it. He just got about $200 back. From I believe he said from the electric company, because he had some service that he had turned off and never collected his security deposit back. So he found $200 bucks, right? You know, I know you'd rather have it than the state have it. So go check it out. I think you guys are gonna love it. Again, missingmoney.com, there's the link to it right over there. And you know, that's what we do here at the Jackson Realty Group. We are looking out for your best interest and looking at, to make sure that you get every penny that is due to you. So if you're in the market to either buy a house or sell a house, this is what I want you to do. I want you to give me a call, shoot me an email. There's my contact information right over there, and also our office number. Give me a call. I will sit down with you, no obligation to you whatsoever, and I will go over your situation with you, let you know what your options are, alrighty? And I will help you achieve your real estate goals. So, again, there's my contact information right over there. There's the link to the website, missingmoney.com. Go check it out. I think you're going to love it. And check out our blog up there, too. We got a lot of great information in that blog. It can help you potentially save you thousands of dollars. So, that's going to do it for this week. I will see you guys next week right here on your Tip of the Week. Have a great week, everybody.